Now, let's focus in Honduras' election process, where national observers have denounced that some voters entered the voting stations with telephones and took photographs of their votes, an act prohibited by Honduran electoral laws. With more details about the situation, we have our collaborator, Zoe Alexandra, from People's Dispatch.
I'm at the Instituto España Jesús Díaz Selva in the capital of Honduras, Tegucigalpa, in the Kennedy neighborhood, where hundreds of Hondurans are going to the polling stations to express their vote in the today's election. Today they're voting on the vice president, president, mayors, and the members of the National Assembly. So far, all reports have seemed that people are able to express their vote with peace. There's been not major incidents. There were concerns over the late arrival of certain voting materials, such as ballot papers, and of course the electronic system for the rapid count, the TREP. But overall, it seems that so far the electoral process has been peaceful and smooth. In this voting center specifically, however, there were denouncements that members of the National Party have been allowing voters to enter the voting station with cell phones. This is illegal according to the electoral law here to take pictures of anything inside the electoral voting station. And there was a denouncement that they were allowing people to enter to take photos of the ballot. And then allegedly they are going to charge the National Party 5,000 lempiras and receive a payout. This was a denouncement made by a member of the observer team of the opposition. He worries that this could be taking place at other voting stations across the country. We'll be following the electoral process, visiting other voting stations, and keeping you informed on the latest in this historic electoral process in Honduras.
Following up in the elections in Honduras,